There's a big flea market at the Greyhound racetrack or whatever, and
the way out there.
Yeah.
Here.
Oh, here in Phoenix somewhere. I mean, there was a, I don't know exactly where it was, but there was a Greyhound racetrack there on the weekends at flea markets.
In
the,
Park and Swap.
44th in Washington.
I don't know if they, I wondered if they still went on or not. Yeah, I figured if that
I
thing had grown,
so. I don't know.
It would have to be huge by now if that thing stayed alive. Mm-hmm. But he was walking along there, and he picked up his guitar, and he started looking at it, and he asked the guy, well, what do you want for it? And he told him, he said, I'll take it. He said, here.
Give it to Gary.
You're going to play the guitar. So he got me a few lessons. And
yeah.
One of the first songs I learned here in Arizona, in fact, I played this song at the Loma Linda talent show called Wipeout.
That's for your time, too.
Did you win the talent show?
I don't think so. Well, I remember they threw me out the door end over end. No.
Something's not right.